puck. Big hit from behind on Hoaglander, and now Borgstrom is separated from the puck by a jolt from Burroughs. The Canucks Hoaglander hit hard.
Again by Stillman.
By Stillman. Now there's a conversation as Burroughs jumped in. Stillman dropped the gloves. Here they're going to go. Burroughs, Kyle Burroughs, a Vancouver native, along with Riley Stillman. And now they get together. A short uppercut from Burroughs. Stillman trying to get going. Wild left from Stillman missed, and now they'll wrestle one another to the deck.
Well, Burroughs didn't like that Stillman took a run at Hoaglander, not once but twice. He challenged him, Stillman obliged, and in this one there, Hoaglander put himself in a bad spot. He turned, he saw Stillman coming in, he turned. And then this one here was a good solid hit, and then there you see Burroughs asking Stillman if he wants to dance.